Right. Some people on the East Coast be on their dick so hard that they never heard me say that I'm living on the West Coast. It's just been about me keeping it real. I always said where I came from. Everybody got a problem. Why they don't have no problem with Biggie saying Brooklyn in the house every fucking show they do? Why they have a problem with Bronx and Bill? They just did a Sprite commercial off the bridge and KRS. But what, why is it not hip hop when I do? Well, I mean, goddamn.
What I could see was my mama's eyes. Past that past on, they in heaven found peace that lasts. All I could see was my mama's eyes. Past that past on, they in heaven found peace that lasts. Smoking peace, and even though we G's, we still visualize places. I'll be right behind you, show me and I'll go east. And even though we G's, we still visualize places. I'll be right behind you, show me and I'll go.
Supposed to be the soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I'd never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside him. That job said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? Wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning, and that was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Plus Dre told me stay out, this just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched it, gritted my teeth.
All I could see was my mama's eyes. Past that past on, they in heaven found peace that lasts. All I could see was my mama's eyes. Past that past on, they in heaven found peace that lasts. Smoking peace, even though we G's, we still visualize places. I'll be right behind you, show me and I'll go east. And even though we G's, we still visualize places. I'll be right behind you, show me and I'll go.
Never take me alive, I'm getting high with my 4-5. Cocked on these suckers, time to die. Even as a youngster, causing ruckus on the back of the bus. I was a fool all through high school, kicking up dust. But now I'm labeled as a troublemaker. Who can you blame? Smoking weed helped me take away the pain. So I'm homeless, rolling down the freeway, swerving. Don't worry, I'm about to crash upon the curb, cause my vis is blurry. Maybe if they tried to understand me, what should I do? I had to feed my fucking family. What else could I do but be a thug? I'm slanging with the homies, fuck hanging with them phonies in the club. My mind, no danger. Never been a stranger to homicide. My city's full of gangbangers and drive-bys. Why do we die at an early age? He was so young, but still a victim of the 12 gauge. My memories of a corpse, mind full of sick thoughts. And I ain't going back to court, so fuck what you thought. I'm drinking Hennessy, running from my enemies. Well, I let it be 23, and so much pain.
My mama's eyes, past that past on, they in heaven found peace that lasts. All I could see was my mama's eyes. Past that past on, they in heaven found peace that lasts. Smoking peace, and even though we G's, we still visualize places. I'll be right behind you, show me and I'll go east. And even though we G's, we still visualize places. I'll be right behind you, show me and I'll go.
Used to be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and Job E from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gapping in magazines how we stabbed him. Fucking 50, smash him, mash on him, let him have it. Meanwhile, my attention's pulled in another direction. Some receptionist at the source who answers phones at his desk has an erection for me. He thinks that I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record. But now he's fucked the game up, cause one of the ways I came up was through that publication. The same one that made me famous, now the owner of it has got a grudge against me for nothing. Well fuck it, that motherfucker could get it too. Fuck him then. But I'm so busy being pissed off, I don't stop to think. that we just inherited. 50's beef with Murder, Inc. And he's inherited mine, which is fine. Ain't like either of us mind. We still have soldiers that's on the front line, that's willing to die for us as soon as we give the orders. Never to extort us, strictly to show they support us.
And that's all I'm doing. All I'm doing is saying I'm tired of you talking about.